Now to breaking news. Iranian President Ebrahim Raisi has been found dead after a helicopter crash. The fatal accident happened in the foggy mountains of northwestern Iran. The aircraft was part of a convoy of three helicopters when it made what officials describe as a hard landing. The country's foreign minister and several others were also killed. Coming up in a few minutes, CBS's Naomi Ruckin will tell us what this all means with the rising tensions in the Middle East.